Hello, YouTube. I thought I would make a quick video talking about art before I actually start doing my art. That's what my plans are for today, because I've actually been doing pretty good on cleaning up my apartment. And so I don't have a lot of stuff I need to do today. Although it is really pretty outside, and I guess if I had errands, I would go run them. But in the meantime, I'm just going to work on art. This thing that I'm running over is actually what I showed this in another video the other day. I've been working on a smile that I found on the road. It's like some kind of thing. And then, you know, the other side, it's got a mustache. Or the mustache could flip over and whatever. But now that the smile is done, I'm going to make the glasses for it. Because this particular smile is going to have glasses, and I got big, huge googly eyes for it. So this is my plan. I'm going to wrap hubcap rings. See, hubcap ring. And then I found this stuff on the road a long time ago. It's just like some kind of rubber thing. I'm going to wrap this around to make the frame of the glasses a little bit bigger. I'm going to use black duct tape. There's going to be a black glasses frame. And then I'm using these kind of wires, the little flag utility wires, to make the ear pieces and the bridge of the nose for the glasses. But anyway, so that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to hang out, make some art. I hope that you guys make art for your communities too, because as you can see, you can find stuff on the road and then just do a couple little things like buy a pack of googly eyes, and then all of a sudden you have an art project. This piece of road art, well, considering all the duct tape I use, I don't know. It's not like I'm actually using up a whole roll of duct tape on each little thing. But, oh yeah, and this is what, okay, so how am I supposed to mount this eye in the glasses frame? So I think that I'm going to use this. It's like stretchy cord, and I'm going to make it like a spider web across the glasses frame, and then I'm going to center the eye, you know, and attach it to the spider web in the glasses frame. So that's how I plan on making my glasses. Hopefully it will be lots of fun. I will just sit here and watch TV and stuff. That passes the time. And, you know, it's always just so much fun to work with art. And my favorite things to work with are wires and duct tape. And I'm excited to see how this rubber affixes on there. I think it's going to be perfect. It's funny, because when I found this thing a long time ago, I was like, yeah, it was just laying on the road. And I'm like, well, what on earth would I use it for? But I just grabbed it anyway, because I'm a fan of stuff laying on the road. And so, anyway, now it's going to be used. Like, good thing I grabbed it, because it's perfect. Hopefully we will see how it goes. But in the meantime, that's what I'm doing today. Hope you're having a wonderful day, and I'm going to get busy with art. Bye.